It's a big honor for some Dillard University students.
Members of the school's choir will perform at the White House next week. WDSU's Damon Singleton caught up with the choir as it rehearsed for the big performance.
The folks here at Dillard University are celebrating the invitation of a lifetime. Next week on Wednesday evening, this group will be performing in the East Wing of the White House. It all started with a letter to the White House telling the Commander-in-Chief about the extraordinary young men and women who make up the Dillard University Choir. The result? An invitation to 1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Kayla Blaine and Monika Osby, the president and vice president of the choir, say their group is ready to impress the president and first lady.
I definitely would love for him to hear and see the precious jewels that we have in this choir. And like she said, our hard work and how much love and dedication we actually have for this choir.
The choir will perform for 2 hours in the East Wing of the White House. Choir member Danielle Burton can't wait for the opportunity.
I'm very excited. You know, here at Dillard, we're very serious about the things that we do in our music, so it means a lot to us to have this opportunity.
Choir members are hoping they'll also get the chance to speak with President Obama. They have lots to say.
Thank you. You know, just for setting that example for, you know, us, especially as an African-American young male. Just thank you for, you know, being a great leader throughout these years.
So this group is leaving on Tuesday, and on Wednesday night, they're hoping to give the president and the public a performance they won't soon forget. On your side from Dillard University, Damon Singleton, WDSU News.
And you can hear the Dillard Choir before they head off to Washington. Their 75th annual holiday concert begins at 7:30 Sunday night at Lawless Chapel on Dillard's campus.